All right, thank you so much, Angela. So standing next to this man, I always feel underdressed. Always. We have Cedric Cobb here, best pocket square holder. And, you know, he's always, I know you're a busy man. I know you're a busy man, but he's got like, he's got the best phone. You got
to
look at this watch.
That's what I'm saying. No one calls me while I'm on air.
I know, but you got the best.
Because they'll do it.
They will do it. They'll be like, you look so good. Could you give us just 3 minutes?
Just three minutes.
So we're here to talk about, like, we want to make sure that we turn heads, own the room, the guys do at these holiday parties. Before we get started, I have to ask you, because a true gentleman always kind of asks what the woman he's going with is wearing, because he doesn't want to upstage her, but he doesn't want to fade into the paint either.
Please don't fade into the paint. Yeah. I call him garnish, you know?
The
woman
like
is
garnish.
Like all the meat and potatoes and everything. Right. The guy's like parsley, you know? You don't want to be that. You do want to be able to compliment them in that way, for sure. So it is definitely customary for you to ask the lady what she's going to wear, and do your best not to upstage her, but definitely look like you're supposed to be there and not be the janitor.
All right, let's go ahead and take a look at our first model here.
So I got three awesome looks here. I'm going to have first up, I got Mr. Lamar Woods. I got Lamar Woods here from So Hard. He actually developed this amazing mobile app that you can check out.
Oh.
And so his look is a little bit more casual. Attention to detail, as always, bringing in all the colors. He's got the casual look on there, some rustic looking shoes.
Yes.
You know what I mean? He's even wearing some technology as well, too, because that's a part of who he is and what he does. And as always, you got to make sure you got the right embellishment with a very, very well-styled pocket square. So when he comes in, he's still memorable.
I agree.
Still memorable. That's the thing. What embellishment do you have that leaves an impression?
Thank you, Lamar.
That's awesome. All right. Up next, I got Mr. Ricky Wilson. Ricky Wilson, one of the leaders over there at Maurizio's Pizza, the legendary Maurizio's. And this look right here is just awesome from head to toe. So when you look at this houndstooth look with the black and white, wonderfully styled, it's called a pocket round.
Okay.
But wait till you get to the feet.
I'm just saying.
My goodness.
I'm just saying.
Now, that's how you make sure that you're memorable
with
a beautiful pair of all leather Carucci shoes. These are outstanding. So I always encourage guys to invest in their footwear because that can be your number one accessory at the holiday party. They're going to remember. A girl will go, you remember the guy in those
red shoes?
Yeah.
I do have to ask you, this is such a conservative look, but the pop of color really sends it over the edge. St. Louis is a little afraid of color sometimes.
No, they should not be afraid of color.
Yeah, see, this is how you wear it.
And then it's the holidays. Wear red, right?
Right.
Absolutely. Thank you, Ricky. Awesome. And last but not least, we've got Pastor Rahsaan Jordan from the brand new Advancing Church in the Central West End. Now, this is custom from head to toe. From head to toe.
That.
So I'm talking about a custom cutaway shirt, a beautifully, beautifully tied tie. I mean, who wears a lime jacket?
I know.
Isn't that amazing?
A very confident man. And somebody who can pull it off.
But wait till you get to
the
footwear.
Shoes, the footwear.
These are custom made, hand Italian painted shoes. These are amazing. These are one of a kind because they were made just for his feet.
Okay.
Okay, so when you talk about being memorable, this is one of the ways that you can do it where people are going to go, wow, you remember the guy that had the lime jacket on? Or you remember the guy in those cool looking green shoes or whatnot? That is a very, very good thing, is to have those levels of embellishments that just resonates in people's mind, even when you're in the grocery store.
That's right.
You're the guy with the green shoes.
You're the green shoes, aren't you? We're going to have you stay out here and have our other beautiful models.
Stay right here.
Where are you going? The green shoes. We're going to bring out our other models
Come on out real quick, Ricky.
We have the best wardrobe solutions. If you need some styling help to look this awesome, go to the home of the best pocket square holder. Cedric Cobb is your stylist. Visit bestwardrobesolutions.com or call 636-279-0004. Please, guys, don't look like garnish here on the 9 a.m. show.
No garnish.